charging for trash pickup. The city wants it, but some Oahu residents are saying not so fast.
They question whether the new fee would be fair. Even some council members have concerns. The proposal would charge homeowners $10 per month to have their trash picked up. Right now, there's no charge. The city says trash collection costs more than $50 per month per home, so the city would still be paying for most of it. The city says the fee would be used to upgrade equipment and improve service. Sarah Yoro reports.
Many Oahu residents feel like they're sinking in a sea of rising fees.
I'm not happy about it because my property taxes have already jumped dramatically this year, like $150,000 in 1 year. So just to have another add-on on top of that seems to be a little bit too much.
Others aren't exactly thrilled, but say they understand.
That's the way it's going to be, you know. No such thing as a free lunch. The cost of living is soaring, and that includes the cost of running the city.
Mayor Kirk Caldwell, who proposed the bill, says the fee would be tacked onto your current real property tax bill. He believes it's the fair thing to do. But for those who want to opt out...
Right now, if they don't want to have garbage pickup, they can elect not to have it and the bins would be taken away.
But not all council members think it's so simple.
I think it's politically correct for us to say, no, let's not increase taxes or no, let's not increase fees. But the burden then falls on us to see how do we balance the budget.
A significant community within my district that pays probably one of the highest rates of real property tax based on the value of homes. There is no recycling program.
The bill passed first reading and now heads to the budget committee. Overall, the mayor says he's pleased that the council moved the bill forward.
I understand it's not a popular thing to do, but I believe it's the right thing to do, it's the fair thing to do, it's the equitable thing to do. So we're going to have to, I will continue to work with them and address their concerns.
If the bill is passed, the new fee would begin in January 2015. Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.